WPTI really believes that workforce development community must fully embrace digital tools and technology, both to prepare our job seekers for an increasingly automated work world and to remain competitive. Digital fluency today is as important as literacy and as numeracy. You know, there are fewer and fewer pathways out of poverty for those who cannot adapt to rapidly changing workplace tools and technologies. Likewise, workforce organizations that remain mired in analog thinking will lose customers to those that use digital tools to offer better, more convenient, and faster training options. On the whole, though, our field starts far behind where we should be. So, as today's report shows, the workforce field is still building its digital foundation. Staff of workforce organizations often receive little to no technology training themselves. The tech infrastructure within organizations often is not optimized for ease of use. And New York City's low-income workforce is too often shut out of the technology-intensive jobs that provide pathways to real self-sufficiency. You know, we see digital skills for workforce professionals often are second thoughts in organizations, weak data and technology infrastructure throughout the field, and of course, low digital fluency for unemployed and underemployed workers. Much of WPTI's digital transformation work started even before the pandemic. Our Crossing the Digital Divide workshop first appeared back in 2009. As Brianna McCain noted earlier, COVID has sped up workplace automation by an estimated 10 years. Technology and automation have the potential to upend nearly every job, regardless of whether it has computer in the title or not. To illustrate this, I want to show you a quick 3-minute video. So I'm going to play it, and hopefully it will actually start playing. Easter, 1900, all horses. 13 years later, just one horse, all cars. Technology changes. So this video was produced a couple of years ago. The technology, of course, has leapfrogged even since then. To counter this increasing digitization of the world, of the workplace, WPTI has put together a digital transformation initiative to redefine how we support the workforce community. I actually rejoined WPTI this spring to oversee this transformation towards a new digital approach. Over the next few years, our goal is threefold: technology infrastructure, network data sharing, and practitioner and organizational development. We're working to digitize our own training library, build out our own CRM and LMS infrastructure to be able to distribute courses anywhere. We want to enable 24/7 workforce professionals training anywhere, anytime, on any device. We want to promote learning across the workforce development field in digital tools, make sure the best practices are shared across organizations, create digital learning communities among CBOs, deliver digital support as organizations are making this transition from analog to digital, and partner with tech training providers to better help equip them in preparing low-income individuals for tech sector jobs. What we've done so far, you know, when workforce development organizations were forced to shift overnight to remote services in response to COVID, WPTI responded to support the field. At the start of the pandemic, we teamed up with Google to present a series of free live trainings via Zoom called Grow with Google. These workshops provided a crash course in free Google tools that organizations could leverage to keep their clients learning from home. We also developed and delivered a series of workshops on remote staff supervision, remote engagement of clients, and many, many more. And all of our live trainings moved to Zoom. And of course, we quickly adopted ancillary learning tools like Padlet and many more. We're currently building out a robust learning management system and incorporating multiple functionalities that will serve as the future hub for all of WPTI's online training. And over the next year, WPTI will be rolling out 125 or more asynchronous courses targeted toward building the capacity of workforce development staff. In addition to general skills necessary for success in the workplace, WPTI is developing in-house a range of courses drawn from our many in-person training topics on job seeker engagement, preparation, and placement. We are also partnering with CUNY in the development of an asynchronous course for practitioners who connect New Yorkers with conviction histories to employment. And over time, we plan to digitize much of our training catalog in order to reach a wider audience more effectively. The future of WPTI's work is digital. Our ultimate goal is to create a roadmap that allows organizations to quickly ramp up services to meet the new needs of staff, of job seekers, and of employers. Done right, a digital transformation will enable all of us to do more, better, faster, and cheaper.